go. Come on.
Still wondering
it's not
where
far to the
Arthur is.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that.
See the room.
What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer.
What is this?
Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol, and leather. Mix them together.
All right.
Eliminating rats.
Throw it at the rats.
Wait, did that say a short time? Sure.
Luminosa.
My eyes.
Can I run through that?
It completely destroyed them.
Lucas,
the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition.
Gotta get out of here.
They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cards, finally. They're going to find out at last.
I'll help you up.
Yes. Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Better than
Millie, really? Where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
She's starting to yell. Oh, am I supposed to? Yeah. Got it.
Whoa!
Well spotted.
Stone.
Climb up.
All right.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key.
And...
something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth.
Oh, nice.
Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
The sea is crouching.
Come on, then. We've come this far. That's my girl.
I don't have enough materials for more lucid... Luminosa. Wow. The set's pretty.
Oh, wow!
Is that a guard?
Oh.
Something else. It can't
not
be.
Bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon.
This is awesome.
People used to use this place. We're on the right track. Well done.
So many cool environments in this game. Just gotta check if anything's over here, guys. And there is. What is that, though? Wait, can I, like, pull myself across there? It's like a bridge, a platform, or something.
A reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank. Can you do it, Melly? Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tour, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
No, stop. All right.
Oh, wait. No, don't stop. Oh, they just let... Well, we have to do that again.
Over to you, Melly.
Uh-huh.
So they're gonna...
All right.
At least they're getting a workout, right? You know, building up those arm muscles, trapezius and shoulders, and all of the biceps, forearms.
Your boat awaits.
Yes,
you go get in.
I hope they can swim.
Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa! I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
I don't know if I want to see a monster.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
Yep. Let's get the rest of our squad over here. Oh.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want
away.
To show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
I'm sorry I lied to you. I thought that Demetria and Hugo might die, and I was scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going. Closed. Not for long. Make some room.
Lockpick? Yes.
Open.
What is this?
Ugh! There you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit.
Rats.
What is this place anyway?
Let's just take a look around here.
It can't be. I have to see this from closer up. There.
Did you just automatically
pit.
Do that?
What, Lucas?
Nice. Squad mechanics. Oh, there's some still.
Like a cast.
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar. But craftsmen. And there are a lot of those.
Lucas? It was built a long time ago. But the rats haven't been here.
Oh, okay.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side. All right, come on.
Is this thing on a... If I let go, will it, like... Oh, well, that answers that.
Closed. Melly, can you open it?
No. Maybe from the other side?
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yeah.
Got a bridge. I can't pick up any more stone, but I can,
a lot of bloody rats.
Do you think we could get that down?
Well spotted.
The drawbridge!
All right, I'll take care of the door.
Someone definitely lights embers.
Come on!
But how am I
cross over, you two!
Oh, I can push them back towards the pit again. So. Let's just do that.
Perfect. Let's go.
You can't fault their system.
Still
very efficient.
Still spazzing out over there.
Follow me.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it.
Melly, need a little help here. On my way.
Come on! I'm starting to get fed off of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists. Chateau d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.
This music is making me nervous.
That's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Oh, I already hear them. And which way do we start here, then? That's locked. We could have Melly unlock it. We want to go that direction. Is there any other option? Nope, it does not
rats.
Look like...
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding?
Makes sense. Get ready to run.
No! Run! This is crazy! Never again!
A building! Unbelievable! Live here!
We're very high up!
Don't worry, Hugo. It's far away. This is it! Come on, come on! Not yet.
Any more?
Come on,
over.
Come on, I'll help you.
Right.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really?
No, we're
did.
Not out of this yet.
We're here. Look at it.
Chateau d'Ambrage.
Whoa. It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on.
I guess we don't. But no, we just jinxed it.
Incredible.
That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
This thing's really
Wait, I
old.
Could have had her unlock the other room.
There was something alive in it. It's open.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we're not going that way. Nelly? Did she run ahead?
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas,
oh,
Hugo, stay out
again.
Of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Where is
Come
she?
On. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving.
Not sure where Nelly is. Oh, she's right here.
We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first.
Of course.
Rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Alright, let's just look here. Got some twigs, light a stick and turn it into a torch. Ember's over there. Hurry up, light. She with me or not?
I'm going to need Melly to push that.
Oh, great. So I did mess up. Is there a way I can get back? Oh, this stuff. Yeah, this would work, wouldn't it? I go like right here. Hurry up. Hurry up, man. Let's go. Okay, she's not. They're not following me. Am I doing something wrong here? Can't do anything with that. Well, it's giving me the prompt here to. Oh.
Hey, look at that!
Oh, okay. Yeah. Cool.
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
And then just.
The brazier's coming back by itself. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming!
Alright.
Can't
great.
Wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle.
Over to this one.
ones have to be driven into the pit too.
Oh, hang on.
And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
Not...
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
Oh wait, she's gonna... No, I'm covering her with the brazier. Oh, so if I, like, if I can corral them into this area, then they're gonna fill back through the other area. Or not. It's happening really slowly. Am I supposed to go down here then? I'm gonna go down.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
Okay, that is what.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, go ahead and start.
Can you do it? Alright. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Yep.
Would you rather be down here? I'm fine. I'm just. Braziers.
Where?
I can get up on the ramparts.
Wait,
go
I can?
Then. We're going to make it.
Oh.
Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
But now... Aha. Got some more of that. Here we go.
Melly, I'm clearing the outer area. They're coming your way. All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path
Wait.
Anyway. Right. We need to clear the whole courtyard. Let's get on with it then. I'm already soaked
okay,
anyway.
I've climbed up now. Or if I have her. She's still holding that one there. So if I'm pushing them into that corridor... And I can tell her to let go of that one. And it'll work.
There you go! Into the pits with you! Yes! Perfect! Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder.
Awesome. Let me just check for loot. Wait, is there somebody? Got another ult. That's really good. Oh wait, I have to retrace my steps. Okay.
All right, here we go again. Have you done it? Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but they hear you shouting.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yes.
Good luck.
Looks like there's something over there, too.
That's a bit better.
Can I go down here? What do I... do next? Oh, I can get a lift up to here.
Whenever you want.
Dude, this is so cool.
The bridge! We better lower it.
Lower this, and then maybe there's another brazier I can take.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Melly the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books.
Come on, we still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
I'm going down.
All right. Here we go.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know?
How am I going to get up there?
Torch and a tree.
But the damn rats are everywhere! Very funny.
Hurry up. Come on, just... I'm close enough to the torch that I'm safe, right? Get up the ladder. Okay. Oh, okay. Got it. Then she lets go of that one, pushes those towards the hood, and then
that's brought chaos over here! I'm going to need you! I'm coming!
Alright. What?
Here we go again. This is how you conquer a castle. This is how you get sick.
No! Not in my version of the story!
Wait, did I do this wrong? That just messed this up. She's still up there? I can't climb. She's right here. So, these ones are in this area, but I can push that towards here, and then, why is she standing at this one? Okay, I can't go back. Oh, am I supposed to...